All right, so Bark DK and HP Luigi. Bark DK isn't shabby. He's got pretty good movement. But, you know, Luigi does Luigi stuff, which is really slow Falcon combos. Oh, HP just floats down into that punch. He just clanked Luigi down smash with DK down B. That seems to be working as intended. Alright, Luigi getting tossed. It's Luigi. You recover from anywhere. Oh, stomp to slap. Oh, no fist for Luigi. Let's see if HP can get a stock here. Ooh, the reactionary up smash after getting hit. Yeah, we can do that. Alright, here we go. Oh. Your HP getting stopped. So Bark wraps that up with three stocks. So your HP switches to Puff. Oh, HP just catches the legendary. He gets tossed anyway. Claps. Alright, Bark didn't move in here. He's got a lot of damage, so. Smash attack from Puff should do it. Nair at the right height. And that was it. Alright, Bark on his last DK. HP just kind of clipping him top of the head with those down airs. Oh, his down air hit the invincible arm. Trying to get Bark too low. And he gets him. Alright. HP with two pops. Who would Bark pick? Is his mid or high two? Puff. So Bark is Naked Puff, and HP is Mint Berry Crunch. Sank too far. Got him. HP looking pretty good so far. Oh. Bark just F-tilts him. Oh. That pound was super late. He might have dropped below ledge anyway. Oh, you know it. Oh, HP whiffs the rest. Didn't account for Bark's DI. Oh, he's in trouble. Yep. Bark moving on with three puffs. See who HP switches to. Belk! I'm sure HP would have appreciated Bark suiciding there. Give him a little breathing room. Lands with Falcon Kick. Gets Bark off him for a little bit. Jumps though, he can get back. HP going after my own heart right now with the Falcon Punch. HP on the last stop. Looks like it. Ooh, gets clipped with that neutral air. Yo, that's it. That's it. Yeah, Bark, you might as well, you know, just take that puff stock. Let's go to your high tier. Oh, poor HP. I'd bark right where I wanted him.